Hi there, welcome to Workflows. I'm Santiago and we're going to learn how to set up our printer in Bambu Studio while we learn the foundations of Bambu Studio. Let's do this. So, first of all, we need to set up the wizard. For that, I will need to go to help and do it by clicking on Setup Wizard. But if you open the program for first time, it will appear the window just as you open the program software. First, it will ask you to select your region. I will select others. It will ask you also if you want to join the customer experience. I will join it. And it will ask you the printer you're going to use. In our case, I'm using a BambuLab A1. After that, it will ask you which filament are you going to work with. In my case, I'm just going to work with a PLA, and the vendors will only be BambuLab and generic. Then it will appear all the types of PLA that, for example, Bambu sells. In our case, we're going to work only with basic and matte. And in generic PLA, I will select these two that for me are fine. Of other providers that I have. Then we click in finish and we have it. Okay, so then we need to set up our printer. First of all, turn on your printer with the button that it's in the back part of the printer. In the little screen that it has, you will have to log in to your Wi-Fi. And after that, it will give you a QR code and you will have to scan it with your phone. After you have downloaded Bambu Handy app. So you scan the QR, you have downloaded Bambu Handy app, and you have logged in, you have created a user with your Bambu Handy app. That's required if you want to do it by Wi-Fi. Then after that, you go to the Bambu Studio and you log into your account. It will tell you that the login was successful and you could go back to the software, and you will say that you want to synchronize your personal data. That's really useful if you are in another computer, or you have to post your user or your profile. So you have a lot of information you will have saved in your profile. So if you want to check that your 3D printer is turned on, you can go to the device. And for example, you can see that the code of the printer appears here. You can see the signal of the Wi-Fi and the quality of the Wi-Fi, and also you can turn up the camera. So that's it. We have already set up our printer in our Bambu Studio lab. I'll see you on the next video.